Okay, what's up guys, and welcome to my channel. I know I've been gone for so long, but listen, we'll get into that in another video. I've just been compelled to come back to YouTube and spread my energy all over the YouTube world and all over the world. But yes, I'm back with a pick a card, obviously, right? All right, so who's stalking your social media? Judging by the caption, you already know what it is. Who is stalking you, right? So I got three piles, malachite, rose quartz heart, and amethyst. Okay, so pick your pile. Which stone resonates with you the most? One of these stones might resonate with your birthstone. One of these crystals you might want to obtain. One of these stones might be your favorite. Go ahead and pick your pile. Malachite, pile one. Pile two is rose quartz. And pile three is going to be amethyst. And I'm going to get right started with the selections. I'm going to pause it. Okay, so it's no coincidence that I just had this song jump in my head right before I get to start malachite. Malachite resonates with the heart chakra, obviously. Let's see if my lighting can get a little better. Yeah. So, malachite resonates with the heart chakra. It's really good for detoxifying. It's really good for purification. It's really good for seeing yourself. You know, malachite is not one of those fluffy heart chakra stones like rose quartz. No shade to rose quartz, of course, but it's just a little bit more, it's like tough love to me. This is how I describe malachite. Rose quartz is more like self-nurturing, self-love. Yeah, it's great and it's soft and it's a nurturing little hug, and this is more like tough love, like more of a self-reflecting and a detoxing of the negative things. So someone may need to hear that. But also, I thought it was funny that I thought of this song, Follow Me, right before I click record. And the title of the video, obviously. So this person could want you to follow them, or they could possibly want to follow you. This person may feel like you understand certain things about them, like, you know, maybe their work, their lifestyle, the way that they live. Maybe their lifestyle is busy and it's a lot of work, and they have people pulling them all over the place, and maybe you understand that because that's your life as well. Maybe this person feels like you're not like other girls that they meet or other guys that they meet. You stay down, like you've been down, like the people that they grew up with, the people that are authentic with them, you know? So maybe this person wants you to follow them, and you can definitely check out this song by Usher. It's a throwback. It's on the Confessions album. It's called Follow Me. So I love this song too, and it literally just popped in my head, so, and I thought I'd play it. So, and you could have just came like in this person's life, like right at the perfect time. So this could be like someone that you just met, and or yeah, this person just feels like you're down, you're a darn ass person, boy or girl. So let's see who's stalking your social media. And yeah, also a few other channel messages I was getting while I was shuffling was that this person could have gone through an emotional loss, or you could have gone through an emotional loss. I feel like this person could be really patient, or you could be patient, but this is about the person that's stalking your social media. So this person could be patient. This person could be a drinker as well. And this person could have like King of Swords type energy, which is very logical, smart. This person could be, you know, just, I just heard non-confrontational as well, but this person could be very strategic with their words. They could be very good communicator or good with their words. They could be a little emotionally withdrawn as well, or, you know, just patient before they speak, you know? Like, people listen when this person talks, you know? This could be one of the people that's stalking your social media. Ooh. So, So Malachite Powell, who's stalking your social media. And I also got a message here too of what does your main social media stalker want to say? And I'm going to read that like in the middle of the reading. So who's stalking your social media? And I was getting to that this could be like multiple people looking into your social media as well. And you also might want to stick around Malachite for the Rose Quartz pile. I feel like those two piles, this pile and Rose Quartz, might be connected, okay? Especially too because they're both heart chakra stones. So especially if you were like jumping from deciding whether to pick the Malachite or the Rose Quartz, definitely stay tuned for Rose Quartz pile, because I think these two piles might have something in common. And I didn't even see the cards yet. I just feel it in my energy. So who's stalking your social media? I feel like the person that's stalking your social media is maybe somebody that you knew from your past. I definitely feel like this person could be like a soulmate. And when I say soulmate, I always like want to clarify. To me, a soulmate isn't just like someone that you're destined to be with or a life partner. To me, a soulmate could be anybody that your soul is aligned to in this realm, you know? Could be a mother, a brother, a sister, you know, whoever your soul resonates with. That's a soulmate to me. But yeah, this could definitely be somebody from your past. You guys could be opposite somehow. Maybe one person is lighter, one person is darker. For sure, I'm seeing it here twice. You guys could be opposites here. Maybe one person could have grown up, you know, financially stable. The other person kind of grew up more not so financially fortunate. You know, one person could have been like a family of like poverty. One person could have come from like a rich neighborhood or something like that. But you guys are like, you guys are friends or you guys connect somehow. I definitely feel like, again, this person could be somebody that you have a lot of nostalgia with or someone that thinks about you a lot. I feel like this person could be definitely a little indecisive as well. But yeah, I'm so sorry for that. I definitely feel like this person in their mind could have like, you know, a lot of creativity. Maybe this person could be like a little fearless, you know. This person could definitely have some type of water sign energy. I'm getting heavy water sign. So if you're wondering with the zodiac sign of the person, it could be Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, and also MI. Channel energy. I definitely got a Gemini energy. But again, I definitely feel like this person also too, I don't know, maybe this person gave you something or you gave them something here. I feel like the person that stalks your social media definitely, this person could have like a lot of finances. Maybe you know this person from work. This person could be from your job as well. This person could be someone that nurtures finances or does something with finances, balancing finances. This person could maybe possibly distribute finances as well. This person could be like a boss as well. I feel like I'm saying as well a lot. I feel like this person could wear green a lot as well. Oh, I gotta stop saying as well. Or this person could have a connection to green. I'm seeing a lot of green here. But yeah, just keep moving forward. Something better is coming. This is the main message that your stalker wants to say to you. Just keep moving forward. Something better is coming. Especially if you're like changing jobs or. Yeah. Something about this person's legs too. That could be stalking your social media. Someone could have green eyes. Someone could have, like, you know, unique teeth as well. That's stalking your social media. I see someone with a goatee here. I definitely see, like, I'm picking up, and I got to, in the channel messages, this air sign energy. So, air sign energy, king of search energy is Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. So, this person could definitely be a Libra as well. Because someone is trying to balance some type of situation out. This person maybe comes off as balanced or fair. Maybe someone that's really responsible and nurture their finances here. This could definitely, this person, you could be, you probably communicated with this person in the past, for sure. You guys could feel like you have, like, some type of spiritual connection here. Or they could feel this way. In the heart space, I definitely feel like this person could be juggling something here. Maybe this person could be... But yeah, this person is manifesting, you know, stability, responsibility, finances, money in the bank. Someone is in the shadows. Someone is definitely trying to get balance with their finances. So this person, that's the person that's, this person is working on their finances here, maybe on their job, stacking their money, things like that. Someone could definitely have hairy legs, long hair. I'm definitely seeing a long-haired man. There's a long-haired woman here. Someone could definitely have red hair too. Someone could definitely have a connection with green. But yeah, I hope that resonated. Malachite, I feel like that's who's stalking your social media. This person, is definitely patient, though. I can get a clarity card. Let's see. Yeah, this person could be definitely sneaky. You know, keep moving forward if you were thinking about, you know, connecting with this person, especially if they're air sign, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Keep moving forward. Something better is coming. This person could definitely be sneaking on your social media. Very deceptive energy here. This person could be secretly sending you messages here. But someone could definitely be sending some type of communication in secret here, doing something behind the scenes. And this could definitely be someone from your past. But watch pile two, because I definitely feel like that might resonate with you a little bit as well. So yeah, Malachite, I hope that resonated with you. Okay, what's up, pile two, Rose Quartz? If you chose this Rose Quartz, this is your who's stalking your social media. This little Rose Quartz heart. And I got a few little channel things that jumped out too while I was shuffling. So they definitely want to talk to you. This person definitely possibly wants to communicate with you. And I also have, I feel like this person, because you have the Rose Quartz, this person, you could probably have some type of emotional connection with this person. And also, I told pile one, Malachite, to watch this pile. So maybe you might get more details about the person if you watch Malachite's pile, which is pile one. So, because I told Malachi to watch this pile because I thought they might be connected somehow. So, yeah, let's see. I'm stalking your social media. Ooh, this is going to be juicy already. Lord. This person definitely wants to talk to you, and I'm already seeing it. And I just, that was one of the channel things that I got. So, somebody does.
I took it all back just to have you.
And if you like any of the songs that you hear me, this one, this is, I think this is Judah and the Lion. I'm not sure. I gotta look. Yeah, this is Judah and the Lion. Take It All Back. But yeah, I hear your prayers. You were protected. This is the main thing that your number one stalker on your social media wants to say. This person could possibly hear your prayers, and they want you to know that you're protected. So, I don't know. Let's get into it. This could just be your ancestors or your spirit guides, too, that wants to say this to you. Message here. But I feel like in the mind, this person that's stalking your social media could feel like they're trapped in fear. This person could be having a lot of anxiety, a lot of worry. I feel like this person gets headaches as well. This person possibly touches their head a lot. This could be a masculine energy. I'm seeing about two different energies. This is a female and a male energy, mostly masculine. That could be feeling mentally defeated, especially if you guys haven't communicated in a while. Something's been taking a long time to progress or to happen here. This person too, like I said, one and two could be connected. So I'm going to read the channel message that I got for pile one as well. So this person could have just gone through an emotional loss, or you have. This person could be a patient person, but you know, they're people's patience worth it. This person could definitely be a drinker, and this person could definitely have air sign energy, which I'm getting a lot here. King of Swords energy, which is Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. And this person, like I said, could just be in their mind. Spiritually, they're feeling defeated here. In their minds here, when it comes to their thoughts, they're feeling trapped, you know? They could be feeling, they could be in this, like, avoidant type energy as well. Like, maybe possibly, avoiding something here. But in the heart space, I definitely feel like this person has a lot of strength here. Someone could definitely be enlightened, receiving some type of enlightenment here. And I definitely feel like this person could be, you know, this person definitely has some type of power here. Whether this is, because I'm getting this eight energy of eight. So, I don't know, this could be eight people stalking your social media. This person's birthday could be on the eighth month or the eighth day. You haven't seen this person or talked to this person in 8 weeks, 8 years, 8 months. Something definitely about eights here. But I definitely feel like this person is strong, being patient, you know, holding themselves back here, maybe holding themselves back from communicating. I don't know why. This person could definitely be up against a lot of other things here when it comes to, like, maybe opinions, people's communication. This person is maybe trying to refrain from doing something here. It's make, and especially, yes, I was getting it over here, and now I'm getting it over here. Yeah, like I was saying, someone could be, they are up against, like, other people's opinions and words and communication here. Maybe other people are in their ear, maybe saying things that's causing them fear here, causing them to be trapped in fear. But this is probably why this person is stalking your social media. Maybe someone is saying something here behind the scenes. Someone is definitely doing something in the shadow, though, here.
Keep it outside, yeah. Stay with me. You don't need to ask me. My
This song always reminds me of my siblings, my sister and my brother. It's called My Blood by 21 Pilots. It's probably, I love 21 Pilots. Probably one of my favorite songs by them. But, yeah, definitely check this song out. But this could be one of your siblings as well, checking up on your social media. Just because, I mean, this song makes me think about my siblings. But, in the video, too, but yeah, this person too, you could know this person for a long time or have some type of long history with this person as well. But yeah, reach out this person. Reach out to this person or pray for this person if you guys aren't communicating. Maybe this person, this is somebody you've communicated with for a long time, or communication is taking a long time, or this person is, definitely. I'm getting this energy of like a protective person here too. This person that could be watching your social media could be very protective of somebody or their family, or yeah, oh my gosh, and I said that. I'm getting this protective energy here, and it's crazy because on the channel message it says, I hear your prayers, you are protected. So I don't know if this is your spirit guides, but whoever this person is, and especially if this is like a sibling or a family member or something, you're protected. This person wants to protect you here, or shield you, you know, shield your mind here, protect your spirit. I don't know if someone is like, you know, confined physically, like, not like in prison, you know. This could be a spiritual prison or a physical prison. You know, a prison for your mind. We're all mentally imprisoned somehow, some way. But yeah, like, I feel like it's all about freeing your minds. But yeah, somebody definitely wants to talk. But yeah, so reach out if you know who this person is. I hope that resonated. And if not, you can stay tuned to my future readings, or you could watch on to Pile Number 3. Peace. Okay, I just said lapis lazuli, but it's amethyst. I'm so sorry. Amethyst, pile number 3, last but not least. That's what I wanted to say. The lovely amethyst, one of my favorite stones. This stone is very intuitive, very psychic stone. So, you know, you could feel like you and this person is having a spiritual connection. Maybe you're very intuitive, or this person is very intuitive that's stalking your social media. This person could be born in the month of February, or Aquarius or Pisces type energy here, but mostly Piscean energy. You could be that energy as well. Also, I got a few channel messages here. This person could be doing a lot of reflecting on you. That's why they're stalking your social media. This person could be, you know, it's not just one person, it's multiple people I was getting. So Virgo, Leo, Sagittarius, Aries energy, air energy, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. But I'm going to get into it, and I'm going to proceed and explain the rest of the channel messages as I go into this. So let's see who's stalking Amethyst social media. I was definitely picking up on a few energies. And I also have a channel message. What does the main stalker want to say to you? Your main stalker, what do they want to say to you? Your main stalker wants to say, your creativity is the key to your success and you should use it. So this main stalker of your social media could be a fan. Like, this person could be in love with you. Oh my God, with this Ace of Cups. So let's see. This could be multiple people here. So, yes. I'm definitely getting the energy of, like, 9 people here. One strong fan in particular. This person doesn't have to be a fan. It's just a huge supporter of someone that really loves you here. But let's see, it's a lot of new beginning type energy here. So, I feel like the person that's stalking your social media is someone, this person could be pregnant, This could be someone that just started something new here. This person could definitely have long hair, have just grown out their hair. This person is could definitely be, a, I'm getting feminine and masculine energy, but let's talk about this female energy first. This person might be pregnant or just has something new, like a new job, a new home, a new baby, a new relationship, something new and emotional fulfilling. This person could be creating something new, starting something new, going on, having a new beginning here, whoever's talking your social media. This person could be just starting out on their spiritual journey here, or a new relationship. This person, you could be communicating about some type of new beginning, some type of new emotional, this person could be looking at you, stalking your social media because they look at you as like their new beginning here. This person could communicate very sharply, very directly here. This person could definitely like overindulge in things here, maybe possibly here. If it's not their communication, like if this person just doesn't talk, I'm getting a lot. So like if this person talks a lot, this person could talk a lot, or this person could drink a lot, something like that here. This person could definitely like to drink. Person that stalks your social media. This person again could have something with their hair, very long black hair, long brown hair. Maybe this person is all about their hair. I feel like this person stalks your social media because, you know, you could be, you know, I feel like maybe you could be inspiring, you know, somebody stalks your social media because you're inspiring to them. Maybe you inspire them to want to take a new beginning or start a new beginning. Maybe this person wasn't thinking about having all these new beginnings until maybe they communicated with you or seeing how you communicate, or maybe something that you just started or something here, some type of new beginning. Maybe you inspire this person, the person that's stalking your social media. And don't worry about copycat energy, because they can never copy the original. It's, people can tell, knock off the vibe. They can copy the aesthetic of things, but they can't copy the energy behind it. That part comes from the divine, you feel me? Someone can stalk your social media because they're maybe upset at something maybe you started or something that you said. I'm definitely feeling like, too, I wanted to say this is a lot of people here, maybe, especially if you're, like, on, well, everybody's on social media, but, like, I was gonna say especially if you're on social media, because I'm seeing, like, a lot of, like, maybe somebody looks at you as, like, you know, a star, someone that gets a lot of attention, or maybe this person, too, the person that is stalking your social media is somebody that, like, wants a seat at your table, or maybe someone that wasn't invited to maybe some type of gathering or this person could be older as well, the person that stalks your social media, or they have like maybe a connection with like spiders or spider webs, or they have that type of tattoo or something. Definitely this person has a beard, or somebody, the female energy just has like long hair. The guy could have long hair too, but I mean, yeah, because guys can have long hair, but this person can have like a beard. This person could talk loud. Something different about their teeth here. But yeah, this person watches you intensely too, especially if you take like different photos or unique photos or poses or something, where like this person goes through your photos. If you're like traveling by the water, posting like spiritual stuff, crystals, you're out, you know, doing haunted hay rides and all types of crazy stuff and horseback riding and whatever it is, this person is like observing like your photos, like here, all the different things that you do here, or something different. Especially if it's like different scenes, or I'm seeing like different scenes of like, you know, this could be around the water, the beach, or you traveling in. Yeah. Oh my god, and Rihanna just said, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. So listen to this song. This is called This Is What You Came For, and it just came on. It's called This Is What You Came For by Rihanna. I love this song. So someone could feel like lightning strikes every time you move, and that's why I said it could be a lot of people, because I feel like all these cups is like people here that are, you can't, like there's no one sitting in these seats, but to me that represents people that you don't see, you feel me? Like, I wish I could describe how the energy is being shown to me, but like, even though there's no one sitting at these seats, they're there watching, looking at your cup. You know, your cup runneth over. Look at, not just these little bowls, you know. Look at these other little cups that are around. This person is like looking at all your photos, looking at all your abundance, looking at, they're overindulging, and this is why they're stalking your social media. They're like overindulging in it. They want to see what's behind each door.
I say your place willingly.
But yeah, this person could definitely be a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. They could do a lot of reflecting. When you look at your page, you could possibly inspire this person. This could definitely be lots of people here, for sure. I'm seeing all types of people looking. This could definitely be heavy on a female. Especially if this female could get a lot of attention, but she's paying attention to you. And if it's not a female, this could be a male that gets a lot of attention, and he's paying attention to you. You know, everybody's looking at him, but he's looking at you. Or everybody's looking at her, but she's looking at you. So that's that type of energy. But this could be a new person that wants to, like, you know, come in. They're checking out all your social media, I mean, all your photos and things, because they want a new beginning here. Maybe they want to communicate, take a leap of faith, start something new, have a new beginning, celebrate. Yeah. So yeah, I hope that resonated here. And definitely, this person could be creative, and they want you to use your creativity as well, and they think that's the key to your success. So this person is given heavy admirer vibes. This person possibly admires you, likes you, has a crush on you here. And if this is not that, just that one person, it's multiple people that's giving, like, they like you, girl. They like your creativity, They think that it's making you successful, and maybe these people could possibly see you as these energies, the Queen of Wands, the Queen of Swords, and if you're a male, just flip the energy, King of Swords, King of Wands, the Hermit, someone that does a lot of deep reflecting, and that's very wise. The Queen of Wands, very creative, very charismatic, very sexy, alluring, attractive. Same thing with the Queen of Swords, very communicative, very smart, very logical, very strong, diplomatic, strong-minded energy. So this could be multiple people, or this could be the energies of the people that are watching you, they're admiring you, and these are some powerful energies to be looking at you. These people are kings and queens, and very smart, logical people. But also, watch all three pals if this doesn't resonate. Or the other two pals. I said all three pals because if you're watching just Amethyst, the other two pals were somehow connected in my energy. But yeah, I hope that resonated, guys. Stay tuned to my future readings. And if you like any of the crystals that you've seen today, and you're wanting to add to your collection, or you're even interested in custom-made natural crystal candle holders, hit me up at Rebel Rock Minerals. All one word on Instagram, Facebook, and on my website, rebelrockminerals.com. So, and I'm not doing personal readings right now, but, I'll let you guys know when I'm ready. So peace out. Have a blessed night.